Dr. Lecter, my name is Clarice Starling. May I speak with you?
You're one of Jack Rawlins, aren't you?
I am, yes.
I was a heavy heart to carry. My beloved was weighed down. My arms around his neck. My fingers laced a crown. I was a heavy heart to carry. My feet dragged across the ground. And he took me to the river, where he slowly let me drown. My love has concrete feet. My love's an iron ball, wrapped around your ankles over the waterfall. I'm so heavy.
I thought if I could save just one, but he was so heavy. So heavy.
And is it worth the wait? All this killing time, are you strong enough to stand? Protecting both your heart and mine. Who is the betrayer?